So what do you do when you get done cleaning fish with the knife? I rinse mine off under the faucet or something like that, rinse them real good. But then I take them and I put them in a container like this with them, just regular table salt, big canisters you get, and put a bunch in there. That salt takes the blood all out of the meat and it improves the taste and flavor of the whole thing. Leave it soaking there for a while, stir it every once in a while, and it'll make a difference. You'll see.